Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off motion photos on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable motion photos, open the camera app and make sure you're set to photo mode. Now look for the motion photo icon, which should be at the top in portrait mode. It looks like a box with a small play icon in the right of it. All you need to do is tap on this to enable or disable it. It will be yellow when on and white when off. That's how to turn on or turn off motion photos on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.